Sleep well, sir.
This'll do nicely.
I saw Madame Goose and Monsieur Cuisier last night.
Did you indeed? Doing what, I wonder?
Merci beaucoup.
Mon
Dieu vous bénisse.
Je t'ai vu. Garde, vite.
Salut, Sanson, pour moi, qu'on se verra, Charol.
Bienvenue dans ma boutique.
Vérole, faut lui manger la cervelle.
This morning, I was accosted by three men carrying some poor soul's head atop a pike. Seems they mistook my uniform for a mark of nobility and demanded I shout, "Long live the Republic," to prove my allegiance.
I suppose handing out tricolor cockades is now passé. What did you do?
I shouted, "Long live the Republic."
A man of principle.
Life is more valuable than dignity. But this is what happens when you give command of the government to half-starved lunatics and command of the army to bloodthirsty savages.
Rui.
I wanted him assigned to some out-of-the-way garrison, but the man redefines the term friends in high places. He's untouchable.
But you know where I can find him.
Rumor about the barracks is that he and a unit of his cronies plan on marching on the Grand Châtelet this afternoon. If he were to meet with an accident, few in France would suffer. My career certainly wouldn't.
Well, practice your speech making.
Weapons.
Nobody try anything. Come on, boys! Find me a warden!
Who saw what happened?
A revolution!
Didn't dream that.
Thank you.
got two more games.
Someone's gonna pay for this.
Not dreaming.
You'll go to the guillotine for this. Keep still. Sons of bitches! Silence! Hands where I can see them. Monsters!
What's happened? Damn it.
God will judge you.
I don't know what unit you serve with, but thank you.
You can thank me by getting to the walls and stopping these killings.
Oui, monsieur.
Come here, you cowardly bastard! Now! Halt! Stay there, you! I knew it! You're no Norman.
With the bodies.
Food?
Leave them.
You'll get food when you're
hungry. What are you waiting enough for? More traitors.
Look at these posh bastards. Bet they weren't fed on bread and water. Ick.
Vous ai-je posé du tort?
Jamais parler de moi. Si je vous ai causé le moindre tort, je vous en prie. Pitié, ne me tuez pas. Ma femme est malade. Je veux juste aller la retrouver.
You! You gotta wait for Baron on!
Laissez-moi vivre.
Je vous en prie,
laissez-moi la vie.
Bloody head sitter!
Shift that much weight forward. Only when you're aboard eventually.
Another rabid rat culled. Good riddance.
Papa always said, there's nothing a well-placed to see.
By all the...
Huh?
How far can he be?
Bloody hell!
Don't lose it! Oh. 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 Oh.
Must be hereabouts. But where?
Your brother's here to visit. But don't you want to see?
I'll get this.
Ferdinand!
Jesus!
To remove us from this hall. You must also get authority to use force, for we shall yield to nothing but bayonets!
Ah, but to administer is to govern is to reign. That is the essence of the problem.
Mr. Mirabeau.
Pathetic, isn't it? Surely, France deserves better.
What was that?
Palais de Luxembourg.
Roy, clean up your mess, it's tight.
Told you I could make him talk.
You've done well, Captain. Breathe.
The price of grain is higher than ever, Grandmaster. Our agents are in place to divert the shipments to our docks. They await only your command.
Starve them. Through famine and fury, they will see their false masters for what they are, but do it gradually.
What you're asking will take at least a year, Grandmaster. If not two.
Now,
someone get hurt?
You've only seconds to live, mate!
What do you know about grain merchants?
Good to see you too. Most of them are very poor just now. Why?
I have a lead on Germain. He has a woman named Marie buying up grain shipments and diverting them to a private dock.
Marie Levesque?
You know her.
The Levesques have been Templars since the Third Crusade. Marie was the only one who argued against Germain's exile. I'm not surprised she's thrown in with him.
Any idea where we might find her?
Not her, no. But what little grain makes it to Paris these days is unloaded at the Hôtel de Ville docks.
Promising. I'll start there.
Perhaps I can learn something of Madame Levesque's whereabouts.
Time to chase a boat. Time to chase a boat.
Thank you.
Time to chase a boat.
Heave to! Tie off the bowline!
Captain! Any problems?
No, madame.
You have your orders?
Here, madame.
Good. And I'm instructed to tell you to make certain one of the bags leaks.
Yes, madame. Get to work!
Vite! chiant de la situation. Mais je ne peux rien.
He's right in front of me.
Moderate scum!
Palais Luxembourg. And what are you up to there?